sponsored by.
In a major effort to protect Tibet's sovereignty from China, the United States on Wednesday passed a bill that would challenge Beijing's claims over Tibet and to seek to facilitate dialogue between China and the Dalai Lama. The House of Representatives voted to pass the bill with a 391-26 majority, and it's now on its way to President Joe Biden's desk to be signed. However, reacting to the bill, China stated that the US is making an attempt to exploit the region, maintaining that Washington does not truly care about Xinjiang. Reports suggest that the US bill aims to counter China's disinformation that it has controlled Tibet since ancient times. China believes that Tibet has been under Chinese rule for over 7 centuries. However, time and again, the Tibetans have refuted Chinese claims, saying that in most of those years, Tibet was self-governed. Notably, in a similar move earlier this week, India started the process of renaming more than 24 places in Tibet currently held by China to give Beijing a taste of its own medicine. With this move, India countered China's decades-long territorial expansion bid, where Beijing renamed parts in Arunachal Pradesh that were outrightly rejected by New Delhi. Meanwhile, the US's move is to promote dialogue between the People's Republic of China and the Dalai Lama stalled in 2010 for a peaceful resolution of the long-standing dispute and enhance the US's support for Tibet. Nonetheless, a professor at the China Foreign Affairs University claimed that through the bill, the US is meddling in China's internal affairs. China, which claims Tibet to be a part of its territory, stated that the US bill proves that the country doesn't care about Tibet and its people, but instead has an underlying purpose to exploit China's affairs related to Tibet and is a means to undermine China's development or potentially divide the country. Chinese Professor Li further added that US is trying to use Tibet as a wedge to promote the balkanization of China, meaning an attempt to split the country. Nevertheless, the US bill, it states, only aims to counter China's disinformation that it controls Tibet since ancient times.